I wait 10 years for this day. You know, my husband and I, we are both business people, and we see we have suffered so far, so a lot because of the taxes the way that they are. And I was telling Jovita, we were in LA last week, and I wasn't away for an event, but I was analyzing my taxes because I just opened my shop three weeks ago, and I was extremely busy getting that thing done, getting business, hiring people, building the business, and everything was so complicated that I have to wait until the last minute. So it should not be like that. You should be using your time in a way that, that we can build things. I went to a school, but I call myself, I'm a builder. I like to build people. I build business. I was born and raised in Brazil. I was the first one from my family, and we have over 300 cousins, to go to university. I was the first one that spoke the second language. I was the first one that left the country. So I do have big business, big dreams, and I chose America to be the place where I would live, where I would raise my family, and where these dreams will become reality. So when I arrived in the United States, I was in the United States dating my husband, you know, a wonderful man, Gerald. I'm very grateful for him. My husband is a business person as well. We opened a few businesses, you know, he has a consultancy company. I opened a business with my sister, retail business, and we also had, I just opened with my partner this year as well. These two men that really empowered me, and I appreciate that too. We opened this first store. We opened a second one within 3 months, the third one within 6 months. Mm-hmm. The goal is to open 5 stores next year, 10 stores, 10 stores a year, and 260 stores in 10 years. That's it. 260 locations in 10 years. So we do have a very ambitious plan. And we want to create jobs. We will create jobs. We have created great jobs. I hired in the last month 15 people. Right now, the process to hire another 15 people. People, I plan to grow them. I educated them, and I want to give them any benefit that they should have benefits. You know, I wish I could give them health insurance. That's another precious subject. But, you know, retirement, they should have this. Be safe for their families. They have kids. They should be educated. And but I only can pay this as much as I can right now because I have to make the business work. So these people, they are entitled to have a better paycheck. It broke my heart when I made my first payroll, and you know how much I have to take away from them. You know, not me, but you know, the company took it, and I don't think it is fair. They should be able to be educated. So I will do everything in my power to educate them as professionals, to make them grow professionally. If they work hard, they will grow with me, and they help me grow. But it is, we have an ambitious plan. We need support as well. My partner and I, we are, the way that we are putting money on this business, that we are not taking any penny from the business for the next 55 years at least. So we're going to be broke for the last 55 years. And for us, it is important to have changes on the on getting our investment, you know, getting breaks on our investment. So as business, we need to have incentives and having some, you know, the credit back or the deduction back on our investment is very important for us. You know, we have the operations, we need to stock our place, we need to build our place, and we don't do just average, we have the best place, we can always do the best. So we want to invest, we want to hire people, we want to qualify people, but we need support. You know, we are big dreamers and we are empowering people. We are giving back what America gave to us. Also, the family side, we need something as simple as say we couldn't do last minute to have fire our taxes. And having something that is simple, like a deduction for 24,000 per family, you know, couples at five, then it makes everything much simpler. Things like that, incentives for education, retirement, child care, these are very important for families. I'm a mother as well, and I see my manager, she just moved from Delaware, dreaming with me. She gave everything up for this dream. So if I fail, I'm going to fail for her and her family. I need to help her, so I need changes. I'm sorry, promise you. That's what you say. Okay. And also, that's great. You know, for us, having 25% what is going to be proposed, it will make a big difference for us. You know, I, for the last tax that we just paid, I miscalculate our taxes, and we have to send a check to the IRS. And believe me, I thought I was giving the check. I just thought I was so good with this money. That will help my business grow, you know? And this is what we need. I am a dreamer. We have so many dreamers in here, but we need to have support to keep dreaming, to give back what America has given to us. So thank you so much for helping us with our dreams. And, you know, I hope you can make a difference here today.
Thank you.
So much.